and I'm back. They said they weren't rare. They weren't joking.
Okay, look at this, guys. Come on, I'm coming. You can get on here with the lights a little more. There you go.
Pink shoes, was it?
No.
I don't see any difference myself. Oh, darker green.
No.
You're gonna have to explain it, he can't see it.
Hold on.
I saw it. Her hat turned darker.
Not it. Here. I'm gonna show you via look at the fish. Look at the fish, okay, ready?
Yeah, the fish is turning darker.
So, did the fish turn darker, or is the fish...
Yeah. Something is different about the fish, but I can't tell you what.
It's a reflective dye.
Ah!
Hey, Sanjo.
What?
I would suggest that the next day in Terraria, you run up here and check your platform.
Okay. Why?
I can't promise if there will be one or not.
Okay.
Because I just found one.
Nice.
I found the purple one. Really?
I did not.
Why did you enable PvP?
I didn't.
Which reminds me.
I didn't even click anywhere near that. Red team. Ow.
Done that multiple times, so don't worry.
How you have?
I need to remove one item. I'm gonna put the bezoar away. Is a material, I wonder. Is there anything that the bezoar can go into other than what we know of? Medicaid bandage. Let's see, hold on. Oh!
Oh, nice.
No, but the adhesive bandage has a new look to it.
Get in your spot!
I'm coming down.
I need to get my silver bullet, though.
If we had the mage higher, I would have. Or the dryad a little closer, we could have a shield.
I'm gonna go see what everyone has.
Actually, I might go arrows. At some point. It's funny. Drippers can be two-shotted.
Oh, that's right.
It's
vile pattern.
Not the rope, you idiot. That's fine, though, we don't use it anyway. Get those two. Where's the rope? Is the rope I missed? I nicked earlier.
What the heck is that?
What?
The money trap.
You got it!
Oh, it's the summon the piggy bank! I just killed the dribbler and it tapped the drop and I'm like, what is that? You can't let them die via lava. Or they might be able to, I don't know. I just happened to kill one with the yo-yo and it dropped it.
I'll let him go down up here. We're on that dribbler.
Oh,
Oh. Yeah, the dribblers and the blood zombies have a chance to drop it.
I'm just gonna drop that.
Oh, the groom died down there. Okay.
Yeah, the groom died.
I was gonna say I look stylish. I'll go ahead and look stylish, but I don't look like anything. I just got another shackle. Let's sell it.
I critted an eye.
Yeah,
it sounded like a handgun.
It's not. The revolver.
That jungle bat came from below again, didn't it?
Yep. And there's also a scratcher right here waiting to kill me.
Care of that.
I thought you did too.
It may be if it's any jungle tile, not just a jungle biome. You said there was an any trapper down there?
There was a snatcher. I just got a dribbler banner. Woo! I just came down here to kill some of the things that were down here.
Come on, Dripler. Now, Seraph, to let you know, the fountain you chose won't change any water around here.
I know. Just because I just wanted something nice to sit there.
There's no way to die. Oh, over you. Oh, again. Ow, okay.
I think it's funny. You know how you don't get the banners anymore unless you physically hit them at least once?
Mm-hmm.
I can solve that problem. Just throw my yo-yo in the way so they jump on my yo-yo and then die in the lava.
Mm-hmm. Critted the eye again.
You enjoying running around picking up all the money?
Yeah.
I know, that's why she does that, right?
I know.
No, it's not. How rude.
You know I'm joking, right? Oh. There's a shark tooth necklace down there.
I only pick up the money in hopes of getting a black one. There's the shark.
I told you there was one there.
I know. I was shopping. No money yet.
I'll pull them away just a second time and grab a star. Cause I have more ammo for the gun. The star cannon.
I need to grab the star.
Why do you need to grab a star?
Cause I'm making more sidewalk and I'm coming. Not anymore. Ran out.
Funny, everyone's after a star, or at least me and Sarah are always after a star for some reason. Either in the beginning of the game for the mana crystals, or now it's between my star cannon and her panel, the walls. Got it.
That what?
The money trial.
What does it even do?
Summons a piggy bank for like 5 seconds.
That.
Can't see from out here. Oh. That's cute. I wish I had one.
Right. Axes your piggy bank. Of course he doesn't follow you.
He doesn't follow you.
Nope. Okay, it resets it when you use it again.
Oh, I don't need to carry a big bank on me anymore.
Reminds me. Sarah?
What?
She's not getting to you. I bought that earlier.
For what? I don't get anything.
I thought I'd throw a piggy bank at you.
I just threw it at you. Because I was trying to throw one at you. Here, have two piggy banks.
Give that to Sandro.
The shark tooth?
This is yours. No, that's yours.
Sheesh. You know I don't need a shark tooth necklace, right?
Better to go against those on this one.
Yeah, I have a jagged one right now.
Okay.
So you want it back so you can sell it?
I need to sell it
myself. Okay. They actually last longer than you think they do, Robert. I'm sorry. Not. I need that. It's that.
Have a bird banner.
I'm sorry to say, but I gotta say bye to the musket. I can't afford it! Ah, bugger.
Can't afford what? Can't afford what?
The mini shark.
Sorry.
Don't worry about buying it for me.
I'm not! I'm going to sell stuff! Please!
I can sell you off. I already have one on me. Oh, hold it. I have a hammerfish or rockfish, don't I? Yes, I do! So I don't need you either. I just need one equipped, one on me at all times. So, those two are. Put you there, so you're with my. I'm also gonna put the bug net up here. Might as well. I'll be fishing on a man all times. Still
I'm currently getting the best healing potions in the pre-hard mode.
You mean healing potion?
Nope.
Generation potions.
Nope.
What?
Honey fins.
Oh yeah, those things. You should be able to get them now.
They're not easy to get. It takes forever to fish one.
I know. That one, can I sell these or not? What's my cell guard? That doesn't work.
Got one.
You can, but they're not expensive.
Why are you jumping on my screen?
I'm not.
Weird.
Another. That. I don't need that one. That one. That one needs to be sold. I have no extra banners. I have the extra solidifier. I can get rid of that one out. But banners I can get rid of. Well, I'm not getting rid of the excess bat statue. Should be all I need. Hopefully that'll be enough. Say that, Dominique.
The only thing you can get honey other than the quests when he asks for.
Go.
Yeah, they restore 120 in comparison to the healing potion, which you do 100.
So, buy one stack. Okay, I don't need arrows right now. The only thing I need are three things. And let's see. Speaking of quests,
Pokemon.
He wants to fish caught in the corruption.
I have not gone to the corruption.
That's fine.
Dang, you know they should make a hunter chest.
Come down here.
Like 10 to 12 honey pens each time.
A little pee.
No, because it's raspberry as a gold chest.
I got everything I can get right now. Let's
it'd be a raspberry as a gold chest and give it 10 to 20 tokens. You open it.
I'm glad I'm not recording because your character is just jumping all over the place.
I don't know why. I'm hooked to the thing here.
You're hooked to the what?
To the little bit of patch of dirt.
What patch of dirt where? Are you up here?
Yes.
Or down here?
Up here.
See, my screen had you down here going to.
Yeah, but I was hooked to it.
But you weren't here, you were up here.
I am. Oh, up there where you are. You just jumped through the platform I'm sitting on.
Huh?
Look. Right here. What am I doing?
Right now, you're standing on the platform.
Yes.
Stop. You're also jumping all the place up here. Just kind of jump. Your character's just like jumping all over the place.
What?
Better?
No.
I just did nothing. Now I'm. What else is I'm doing?
Right now you're fishing on the platform. And you
on
just jump.
On top of the platform?
You're on the platform, yes.
This one right
I'm
here.
Not
you
on
jump
top
again.
Of the platform.
And jump again. And again.
There you go.
I look like I'm wearing some sort of frozen turtle armor.
do look like the right person.
Mr. Wincrate, that's fine. That's fine. Not what I'm here for.
17. Three more, and I'll be done for a while. That'll give me 20 honey pins.
I also need to do that for now.
I have 20.
Just for now. I came in from below. Why did you come in from beneath me? See, that would have been. I need to grab that. I don't need that, but I can sell it. That's three. Let's just sell that, because I believe all three of us have one now. As soon as I put this one away, I am out of here. There are two eater of planktons sitting in the wooden chest. For you two. I gotta clear my inventory before I go turn it in.
Oh!
Thank you,
Sabato. Eater of plankton.
Oh, fish. Jade's mostly selling. It's miscellaneous and fishing. And I gotta sell a few items. I don't think it gave. Did I give you two, No, I haven't yet. Do you want a purple clubberfish?
No.
Okay, then I can sell them.
Hey, we just said that simultaneously. That was kind of it.
So for the one I use, which is going to be this chest. Right, one purple clubberfish.
That's so cool.
Oh, there you go.
Oh, thank you.
Takes a blink route to craft the recipe.
Blink route to craft what recipe?
There you go.
Hello?
What'd you say?
I said a blink route to craft what recipe?
The endurance potion.
Fisherman's pocket guide.
Ooh!
That's useful.
Yes, another fishing equipment. Add to my millions.
Okay. I don't have it yet. Forgot to grab mine. And time to switch back.
Alright, where did I put my rope?
Some gold, the master bait, and a fishing potion. And some fishing potions.
I haven't gotten a bit of master bait.
I wouldn't want to.
Seriously? I'm just gonna trash.
What?
Thanks, I don't need it. Until I had to go back to the jungle again. Since I don't think I'll need the shield.
Why is the water purple?
What?
The water's purple. Okay. What did you do? Did you dye the water? You dyed the water, didn't you?
Did it
change? Yeah, it's back to blue.
No, it didn't change that.
Yes, it's back to purple.
Which one is that, Sarah?
What does it look like?
I'm guessing corruption.
No! That looks like purple.
Corruption has a purple water.
Does it look purple?
Yep.
It's not purple. How does that look purple?
Where is he?
It's like saying my fish is part purple.
Not. Where is
Hallowed.
It?
Okay, the hallow.
Oh, that's the hallow one, okay.
I wanted to make the water pink and see what everyone's reaction
would be. I need to go searching for solid stars, so. So you like water being purple, don't you?
Yeah.
I have my potions on me, but that would be a good idea. Ow! Die.
Thank you.
I don't need that right now. I don't think there'll be a lot of action this episode, guys, so. But I don't know, so.
What was that?
I was telling my viewers I don't think there'll be a lot of action this episode. Okay, I thought you said something about the chakram is done. Might need to turn you up.
There we go.
Yeah, that's better. How long is left in time there, Seth?
Huh?
How much time left till day?
About an hour.
Okay, that won't take long.
Thank you.
Watch the slime fish.
I'll get my own.
I think it turned her up a little too loud. Ow, what's hitting me? There, I'm getting hit, I just don't know what's hitting me. Oh yeah. Forgot I don't have that on right now. I took a couple of hits from slimes. Okay, so my boots are green. Spear bank in here, that's good.
According to my fishing thingy, I have 89 fishing power.
Nice. There's two. Are you getting your own, Sarah?
Yep.
Okay. So I need to catch three this time.
Can the slime fish be found anywhere?
Yes, they can.
I haven't found it yet.
So you want me to catch one for you? Okay. The slime fish is waiting for you in the chest, Seth.
Got it.
I keep knocking that off. Ensemble is complete. Except for the accessory. Anyway. I'm gonna say 25 honey fins are enough. Whatever comes my way.
Where are you going? Sanjo.
What?
Ask where are you going.
I'm thinking what to do next.
I'm gonna go pick up some meteorite bullets.
Oh, that's true, I can collect that.
But I'm doing.
Are you gonna collect them?
Collect some. Even though missing it is exactly.
Something to do. So which one are you after?
Meteorite
in general.
I might grab both of them.
Okay.
That way we have it all done until another one spawns.
I don't think another one will spawn anytime soon.
I didn't say it would. You were saying.
Do I have that on? No, I don't. Good thing I jumped over the slime. I didn't have the royal gel on at the time. Almost had it. Almost had it there. It's hard to do, I know.
What?
Ah, wrong button. Trying to hook and then launch yourself from the hook before you go off. Before you hit the ground. That's not what you were doing?
I've never done it. You like that?
If I remember correctly on my screen, you hit the ground. I missed it. Yeah, you did it. You touched the ground on that. Typically, they do it to get up high quickly.
Or to keep moving quickly without losing your flight.
That is what I meant.
I wouldn't have hit the water if I hadn't hit that little tiny and bitty pond.
Corruption. Ah! I hit it.
Me too. I can't save myself.
I barely missed the jump. I landed just a little bit off. Actually, it's easier to do that with a fish hook if you don't run into a wall. Hello, Mr. Worm. Urch. I need this if I'm doing it. Watch out, there's the devourer coming right here. Down here, and here we go. To the right. Oh, fish hook. Okay, that's better. What about that? The reason I'm using throwing weapons is I have a 50% chance of not using one. I like the look of meteorite now, don't you? Plus, I can hit multiples at a time with this one. That's good. Ow. Ow. Why did you burn me? Thank you. help you against that wall there. Ow, why are you burning me again?
Did you realize you're gonna lose your footing there?
I know, I'm pulling what I can up here so you don't have to worry so much about them coming at you down there. But I'll have to release anyway so that you don't have to, so you don't have that one to worry about. Or that to worry about. I don't have my musket on me, I sold that. So I couldn't help you up there.
No, I did it on purpose.
I took the hit on purpose?
Yep.
Okay. Oh. You wouldn't be so kind as to gladly explain that?
That way they're both on the same side.
I'm behind you. Oh, reminds me, I want to do something here, but let's see here. There we go. No, that's me right. Okay, just a little bit. Actually, I have to place that weird door. Or something of that nature. I might be. I wonder. Actually, I can do that. There you go. That should help. They're all after you. Blood Moon!
Oh, come on. It should be fine.
Yeah, because the meteor, it's meteorite biome. We only have to deal with the meteorite heads, yes. Because of the Blood Moon, we've got to handle them more than we did last time. I am definitely so glad I placed up that banner when I did. Aren't you?
I said me too. Let's go shoot him.
I took care. Yeah. I'll take care of what I can. If they get out of my view, I can't deal with them, so I'll let you know. One's here right there.
Guess I'm purposely doing this.
Yeah, so you can hit the ones in front of you, I know. Oh. I got him coming down. Kill that one before he gets over there. There we go, double hit! There we go! So I can't take care of any of the ones on that side. Not yet, anyway. You okay up there?
Yeah, little. Okay, fine.
Rest. Did I hit that one at the end? Here we go.
Why I'm using that.
No, you don't. Okay. Time to switch sides. Until no more spawn.
Holy shit. I'm glad I have a problem. See how many were there?
Yeah, I saw it.
There's like 10 of them.
I got those. Don't worry, I got 4 coming my way as well. Make that 5. And you say you're not good at switching weapons. I'm teasing you there, right?
Are y'all furious because I keep breaking your meteor? I'm sorry, man, but must. I need this.
Yeah, this is the one bullet. One of the bullet, or this is the one unrenewable bullet that I know of. Actually, technically, it's renewable if you make a meteorite head farm.
We did it. Now you gotta watch my back.
Now, this is where things get tricky. Sorry about that. Ow! I got a blood zombie that ran into me. Oh gosh, everything and anything's after us right now. I'm sorry I can't help you so much. I'm worried about what's going on as much as I can. Ah, eaters. Ow, eater. Eater, leave me alone.
Ready, let's go home.
Come on, let me finish this guy off so I don't have him trying to smack me when I leave.
Hi.
Okay.
We made it back somehow.
No.
I'm not sad enough to make 2
shots. You have an 8. And I need to use my gun. Go ahead.
I almost had enough to make 2 stacks of meteorite bars.
Nice! Oh, hello! Watch it, Sarah. Don't jump up just yet.
No.
I didn't know they were coming. So in reality, I need to switch between the 2 sides now.
something.
You wanted to hand that to me, or what?
It was accidental, but big problem. Okay. Put the meteorite in my horse chest.
Oh, Sarah. Mm-hmm. Look in the house. Look in our one of our guard houses.
Yeah, what about it?
There's a money trail there. I'll take care of him.
No, I got it. Look, I am stronger than you think I am. I'm not that weak.
I'm not saying you're weak. Wow.
Thank you.
I had to take care of him anyway because he passed the threshold.
Not really, just had to take care of myself too.
Ugh!
So safe. Oh,
sorry guys, I gotta plug in my headphones. He wants the plankton.
I'm not going to the plankton. There's a go-bird. Come around here, there's a go-bird.
Yeah, there's a go-bird around here. I don't know where he is. Problem is, sir, I have one already.
No, on this side. He's on the other side. Yeah, we can sell him 15 gold each.
No, not the bird. I mean the eater of plankton. You know what? I'm trying to figure out if I should actually use the one I have in the piggy bank or go fishing for the three of us again. And there's another money trial on the ground. I don't know. You want me to fish you an eater plankton, Sarah? Okay. I was asking, and if you told me, yeah, go ahead, then I'll do it. You said you could care less.
You go ahead, but I could care less.
So. You said you could care less, so I was So I'm gonna use the one that was in my piggy bank here. Nothing good. Actually, somewhat good.
Was it
Goldberg?
Was it the Cardinal?
Okay.
Be brave, Birdies. The only one that stays is the gold birdie, if I can sell it for more gold.
Where's my crate potions?
Collecting them for when I need more gold.
There are crate potions. All he gave me was money, bait, and crate potions. Reminds me. Sorry, Dominique. I wonder, just to see, I want to see what you get fishing in the mushroom biome. Hold a minute. Pinky's somewhere around here.
I haven't caught Pinky yet.
I'm looking. Up here. Pinky's gone. She's gone, I said. She disappeared when I jumped up to see she was upstairs. I'm sorry, Sarah. Oh, I'm not wearing any of my gear, am I? I That would explain why I'm not getting anything good.
What are you doing down in the mine area? What were you doing with my life? What are you doing? Are you going to hell?
Talking to me, I'm actually I need to get some ash.
Ash?
Why do you need ash?
I don't know why you need me.
There's nothing special in here right now. Right now, I'll be swimming between the two because right now I'm going to be fishing a lot since that's one major thing I can do. Oh, I need to put that on.
I'm not sure if I'm actually
going
to try to go to hell.
He's over there. And he's back. You know what? Let's see how well I handle.
You know what?
I want to see how well I handle heart or the. Underworld. So I'm not going to actually. What?
Where I was going.
Yep. See if I can't collect some hellstone so he can start working towards his armor.
I'm working towards them. What are you talking about, boy?
What?
That I'm working towards them, man. IMPS.
You also will need some health stone for your handgun. There may be new items for to craft a hellstone for all I know.
Do I have a shirt of 3 Eat Me Eater of Souls? Where there's like 5 of them all made for a second there.
Think that there were 2, now there's 1. And then there were none. I got him. Take care of this eater on me if you can.
I'm already way ahead of you, boy. Look, devour, not for me. There, he's dead.
Ow, eater, that hurt.
Goodbye, world!
Overworld, you mean?
No.
And time to drop! Whee!
You're late to the party, aren't you?
What?
Been a little late to the party, aren't you?
Yeah, a little. I got slowed down by the eater that was after on me. As long as I don't get hit by a man eater on my way down. One thing I hate about digging these holes.
Careful, there's 2 mama slimes. 13 mama slimes.
Oh, marble. Why did you jump?
Why?
Yeah.
Be careful now.
I am.
Be careful not to hit Ludibug.
Don't plan on it.
Please, thank you.
Oh, demon! Voodoo demon.
Voodoo demon, you swim over this area.
I'm moving.
Are you doing?
I'm blind. I need to heal up real quick.
I can't heal and it killed me. I'm gonna go heal up and then I'll be there.
Don't worry about it. Got him.
Yeah,
I'll be waiting on ya.
Waiting on me?
Yeah, I'll wait on you. As best I can, anyway. I don't have to worry about the lava slime. Ow. Actually, the bats are the ones that are the problem. Ow. That hurt. Do I have my worm on me? Yes, I do.
What's up, bro?
Not much. Low on health.
I'm gonna worry about this guy.
Ow. And I'm blind as well because a demon caught me. Oh.
Be careful.
Want that. Yeah, I can't stand my health, and nor can you right now.
Careful, there's lava actually there.
I see that.
Hit it this way because then you can turn this one of the houses.
Got it. You need to die. I'll help him.
Ow, I just smacked him in lava again.
You just... Hard timing. That's for sure. Got that. That'll help me get back when I need to.
Good. Yep. Made it to him out. Be careful.
I see him.
Hellfire arrows. Healing potions. Mana regeneration. Hellfire arrows.
Amp. Why do you think I kept panning on her? Car. Don't worry about those on the outside. Only worry about them if they're on the inside of the room. And the reason I'm saying don't worry about those on the outside is because a voodoo demon can spawn up there at any point in time.
There you go. You get all the health and you can around here.
At the top here, I didn't try for any if there were any, see if there were any below us that I can get to.
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
Yeah,
not what I can't.
Let's go, quickly.
I'm up here.
Wait, heal first. Heal a bit first. I definitely need to.
Bone serpent coming! They don't hit hard!
They don't?
No, they don't! Dead. Goodbye, sir! Do you have any of the sashimi or things of that nature?
Sashimi? No.
Yeah, me neither.
I have healing potions.
I just handed them to you because I have the honey fin with me.
I have honey fins, I have healing potions, I have everything galore right now.
Oh, here comes another fire bat, and I just saw... Oh, that's the sitting duck, okay. That's what that was all about. Oh, and Seth said he needed ash.
Why do you need ash, Seth?
Taken care of.
Oh, okay. Oh, it is. Okay, interesting. It's a material. I want to look at that. So I'm going to cut up as much or some ash here. This will be all I'll grab here. I'm ready whenever you are.
I'm not, but I feel it more.
That looked like an imp I saw.
That's fire.
Where's your seam brick? Place it there. Dang it, I don't want to mine that wall and I'm trying not to.
Alright, I'll be back in a little while.
He's too high for you to hit right now.
Oh, booted all the units. Do not
do not kill it. Do not kill it unless he climbs into the room with us. There you go.
Be on my reach.
Ready to go?
No. Get down there.
Killing this guy here so we don't have to deal with him.
There.
What dropped lava on me?
It's not.
Oh gosh!
Let him follow us.
I know. Up here. Don't kill him. I think he's over lava. I will pick this up though.
What's that?
The Hellforge?
Oh, I was just about to pick one up. That's what I came here and searched for. So we can make obsidian hit.
Mm-hmm.
So we're safe right here. And we can kill him right here. It's not if he flies back like that.
I would wait until he gets... I'd wait until he gets in, if he decides to come in here or not, because you're a little bit close. There's a magma stone you can pick up too.
Magma stone where?
Right here.
I want that.
Watch yourself. If you had something of close range, I'd agree you could try and attack him. You don't have room.
That's why I didn't get up.
Ow! I didn't see you there.
As I said, save yourself. There's two, by the way, now.
Yeah, I know. Plus a demon. Ow.
Be careful going out there. But that's what
I know.
To do, so.
That's what I was going to do. I was going to go out there and get it.
I'm going.
Go ahead. Be careful.
Oops.
If you want demon torch... Okay, I'm gonna grab a demon torch here. Can I collect these? No, they're a little too far out. Okay.
Oh, yeah.
The falcon.
Just saving it for Rob.
You can use... If you want to knock out that voodoo demon, you can hit him with that falcon. It's close enough that he will not drop the voodoo doll in the lava. I am positive of that. Sorry I had to force you into a melee weapon there. I don't want to risk causing that to happen. I'd pull back real quick, you're low on health.
Yeah, no idea at all. I totally didn't get hit by five of those circle thingies.
Demon scythes? Oh, I can't do this though. Don't need you. Get rid of that. Make sure you try to aim it when he's as close as possible. That in there.
I'd say we go home. We got what we came for.
I'll still be down here. I gotta get health. I'm after as much health soon as I can get.
Get me some for my imp if you can.
I'm getting as much as I can, Sarah. Not just for you.
Okay.
Hey, come on! Oh, he can't get in here, can he? Ow, fire bats. And that's just a basic demon anyway. Those voodoos can't get to me right now. Now I got a voodoo. Oh. Ow, ow, ow! Oh. Wait just a sec while I heal up. Too bad I don't have a calming potion on me. Real quick, climb down. Let's see what those crate. Mining air bait. Falcon, which allows me to attack when needed. Melee attack, and I didn't get anything else. Okay. I'm still low on health, so I'm gonna. Oh, door. Shut that door. That's why that fireback got in. Oh. Down. Can't aim at just one here.
I'm gonna get out soon.
Okay, so I'm the only one on. Okay. Ow! 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 Ow, voodoo demon, that hurt. Up. I'm gonna land on him and die because I tried to jump over them and they were right above me. Nice. Oh well. Okay, guys. I'm just I don't know what I'm gonna be doing here. There you are. Ground cavern, get the spider fish. I need 2 spider fish. Okay. No, this is... Yeah, this is it right here. No, this isn't it. Try that again. This hill I need to turn. Thank you. clear out the pool here real quick, and let's go fishing. Leave me alone for once, you stupid bats. Two. Bat, leave me alone! Thank you! I'm just tired of him. Nope, I didn't have time. Dang it, Aiden! I'll be back. I have a feeling